Done a shade, cause we all rolling. Fuck them bitches, fuck them niggas too. Fuck them niggas, what I got to lose? Mix my drink with some lime, just to buy me some time. Then I'm spending it all on you. You know me very well.
What's up, LaJoy Squad? What's up, LaJoy Gang? How y'all doing?
Ding.
And today, can I have a remote?
No, please don't trip and ball.
Today, I'm gonna tell y'all a little story time, a little short story time.
Y'all not doing a story time?
We doing the story time. My sister want me to do something else, but I don't really feel like all that.
Man, fuck you.
I already feel like that.
Oh no, the fuck are you pissing me the fuck off.
Can you put that Pepsi in the freezer? And Hold on. And today, basically, I'm going to tell y'all why I start working at Zaxby's. It's not a long story. That's why I'm going to tell y'all. I don't like, to take a long time to be on here, sit on here, explain this stuff, because me, I don't watch YouTube videos, but my sister be watching people YouTube videos, and I be like, yo, you dead ass about to sit here and watch this whole video. I can't, maybe a little 5 minutes, a little 10 minutes, y'all watch it, but if it's longer than that, that's that. So, what happened? They had me on the schedule for 3 days.
Three days. They tripping.
At this time, that's when I had two jobs. I was working at Five Guys. Mm-hmm. I was working at Five Guys and Zaxby's. But this is like towards the end. Only because Zaxby's was playing with my hours and everything like that. So, what happened was, like June, like, I was getting some good ass hours, but all of a sudden when June came, I wasn't getting hours because I guess a person that was working there had hepatitis A. If you don't know what hepatitis A is a virus. And basically, you can get it real easy, like, I don't know, y'all gonna have to look it up for yourself. Just thinking about it got me like. But after everybody found out, it was all on the news and everything. After everybody found out that they had, well, not that they had hepatitis, somebody that was working there had hepatitis. And they was trying to get everybody to get a shot. Like, but it was like low key, like, yeah, they had this nurse come in and she gave all of us shots. Well, except for me, because I guess the last time I went to go get shots, I got like 5 shots all together. And I told them, I was like, I already got my shot, I ain't getting no shot, da da da. And my mother wrote on a paper that I already got it, the place I got it, the time and the day and shit like that. So, man, damn, I wanted her.
And so then, she won the paper. She gave it to her, boss or whatever.
No, fuck that. Fuck a boss. I am the boss. So I gave the paper to the general manager. But I never really fucked with him. Like, I never, ever really fucked with him.
Let me tell you, he is ugly.
But that's when, after that, I had gave them the paper, whatever, and everybody else was still getting shots. Like, it was people coming in on their off day, early in the morning, just to get their shots. He would not let nobody come back to work until they literally got their shots or they had a paper saying that they got their shots. And I'm like, I was still at work. And they was like, Janisha, how you coming to work and you ain't get your shot yet? I'm like, I told this nigga I already got my shots. Like, last time I went to get shot, I got like 5-6 shots.
Do it.
My bad, my ringtone is working, so, cause do it, but fuck it up, bitch. Hey, but they was very disrespectful. So my last week there, they had me on schedule for 3 days. Mind you, I started working at Five Guys like towards the end. I've been working at Five Guys and Zaxby's for like 3 weeks. 3 weeks, and then they hit, like, I'll be there morning shift. And I remember it was this Friday, they had me, I know Five Guys always had me working in the morning because I do morning shift there, but Zaxby's had me working morning shift on Friday when they know that I'm supposed to, Marie, that shit fell again.
Fuck it.
But they had me, Zaxby's was trying to be petty, like, you know, I'm not about to be two places at one time, and they know that Five Guys is the place where I'm supposed to be in the morning. And them bitches had me on a schedule Friday morning, like, nigga, you know I'm supposed to be at Five Guys, so why Zaxby's got me on a schedule? So instead of them just switching my day so I can still have that little piece of hours, little piece of shitty ass hours, they snatched the whole hours that I was supposed to work that day, and they gave it to somebody else. I don't know who that person is, but if you got them hours, yes, get that money. But my whole point is, why would you put me on a day when I told you I can't work? I can't work. You could put me on night shift. I don't care. Saturday night, Monday night, Tuesday night, because it's summertime. I gotta wake up in the morning to go to school. But why would you put me on morning shift on a day where I'm supposed to be to my other job in the morning? Like, I'm not about to be in two places at the same time. That's what's not gonna happen. I didn't quit. They just took the hours from me, and I was like, all right, boom, that's fine. Mind you, I had 3 days. That Friday was the day they took. And the other 2 days, I guess the incident happened. He was telling me, oh, I have a very nasty attitude, da da da. Because when I take people orders, I do got good customer service. My job that I'm working at now, I really like it. I deal with people. I do the same thing. I take orders, cash it out, drive through. I even make food sometimes. I do perfectly fine. I have good customer service. Maybe it was because I wasn't happy at Zaxby's. Because when I was taking the people order, like, I would be like, sometimes you'll have to say, or I could be like, or as soon as somebody comes to the bill, I'll be like, order when you ready. Or I could be like, how can I help you? When I used to be like, hi, welcome to Zaxby's. My name is Janisha. How can I help you? I stopped saying that. And when people would take their order, like, I would rush them. I would be like, they would say, oh, well, can I have a Big Zack snack? I would be like, drink. When I'm really supposed to be like, well, what can I get you for the drink today? I was like, fuck that. Like, I was not happy. After that hepatitis situation, we barely got hours. I don't know. It's still to this day. Everybody's seen it. It's like a public thing. Everybody know that somebody that worked there had hepatitis. I guess some people came, checked it out, make sure it was clean, whatever bullshit. I don't know. I guess everybody that still worked there got shots or whatever, but I wouldn't want to be in that environment. Because basically, you cutting my hours and I'm not getting paid. Me, going from like $600, $700 checks to $200, that's dead. Fuck what you talking about? That's wasting time. So, I didn't quit. I did not quit. And I'm this whole time, first, you snatched the hours. Second time, they had a conversation with me telling me I'm rude and shit. I did not quit.
Like, who cares?
But when one of the managers was talking to me, he was like, we good, like, you understand? I was like, sure, and I just got up. He was like, Janaja, sit back down. I'm not done talking to you. This is what I'm talking about. You're disrespectful. And I was like, man, fuck it. Like, I did not sit back down. I kept walking, like, he was still sitting there. I kept walking. I'm like, all right, I get what you're saying, da-da-da-da. Went back to, I think I was wiping tables or some shit. I spraying bleach and wiping the tables and shit. Then that's when they started telling me I couldn't even fucking do that. Like, a whole bunch of petty super shit. But I'm like, the whole time in my head, like, yeah, they want me to quit. But that's not what's gonna happen. I didn't quit, but I'm gonna tell y'all what happened. So, that's when, after I got out, he was like, see, you disrespectful. Sit back down. I'm not done talking to you. I'm like, you was like, we good? You understand? So, if you saying we good, you understand? I'm like, sure. Yeah, I understand. Okay, can I go back to fucking work now? Like that. But it happened like that. He took it as me getting up when he was still talking to me. Woo-dee-woo-dee-woo. or whatever. And then that's when I went back to work, and he was still trying to talk to me. And he was like, you know what, Janasia, fuck it. Just go home. Just go home. So guess what the fuck I did? I took my light ass home. That's what I did. Man, the next time I came in, mind you, I did not work they only had me on the schedule for 3 days. My Friday got taken away. I don't remember what day that is. He sent me home. And the last day, so the assistant manager sent me home this day. The last day, the general manager sent me home. I ain't even about to lie to you. I walked it. I don't know if y'all know they got, like, my favorite soda is Pepsi. That's my addiction. I love Pepsi. Whoop-de-whoop. So I came in there with, like, a big Pepsi. That's not why they sent me home. That if you send me home because I got a drink, that's bogus as fuck. That's dumb as fuck. Plus, I walked in there with that Pepsi plenty of times. But I walked in with my Pepsi. I was so chill. When I said I was calm as a motherfucker. Like, my face was like... As soon as I clocked in, you know what that nigga said? You know what, Janasia? I'm going to need you on headset. They had me on a break for headset because I would always be like, drink. Anything else? Okay. 757. Instead of, okay, your total is 757. You know, being nice and shit. So they had me on a break. And that day he was like, oh, well, I'm going to need you to be on headset. Whoop-de-whoop. And I was like, no. Y'all got me on break from headset, right? Y'all don't want me to be on headset. I'm rude as fuck. I'm disrespectful, right? And then it was like, well, today, if you don't want to be on headset, you're going to have to go home. The whoop-de-whoop. And I was like,
I'm done.
Period. I was just listening. I was like, and I guess my straight face, my calm as fuck face, not tripping face, got him riled up. He was like, yeah, you know what? Janasia, just clock out, go home. I was like,
you just clock in.
This was me on this thing. I was like, because my new job, we can't just tap on the screen to take orders. Our hand actually have to touch it. But as Zaxby's, I always like that. Like, you could just tap it and take the order. You don't have to actually touch it. But if you actually touch it, it'll work sometimes too. So I clocked out like, he was like, yeah, then whoop-de-whoop. So I call, I'm like, yeah, he sent me home again. Mind you, that's no hours for that week. Mom. I was like, fuck that. And I get paid every 2 weeks. That check really gonna be lower than 200, 300. If it's lower than 300, I don't want it, okay? Period. So I guess my mother came and get me. Next thing you know, I came outside and she was like, take off that fucking shirt and that fucking hat and give it to me. She handed me a shirt. I took that motherfucking Zaxby shirt off. I put the t-shirt on. We went in that motherfucking thing. She gave him the shirt and a hat back. And it was done. Like, I didn't say, oh, I'm not coming back. She was like, she will no longer be working here. Like, he was red as fuck. Like, he turned red as a bitch. Like, he was like, yo, how do people, how they do that? They be like, I don't know, they be mad, but he wasn't mad, but his face turned red. Like, he was like, I'm talking about eye contact and everything. She was talking, he was like, yeah, mm-hmm. Right. Mm-hmm. And then, that's when I just left. And it took me like 3 days to get another job. Oh yeah, and I stopped working at Five Guys because Five Guys
didn't give her enough hours.
I get my new job. This is the highest I ever got paid at any job. Mind your business. I ain't telling you. But anyway, Five Guys. I stopped working at Five Guys and Zaxby's because, oh yes, this is how I stopped working at Five Guys. It was a Saturday. It was a Saturday morning, and the new job, they pay me more now, mind you. Five Guys had me working Saturday morning, 11 in the morning to 3. The new job, I think they had me working 11 in the morning to like 7 to 8. That's like 8, 9 hours. I was like, bitch, I'm going with the motherfucking new job because I get paid more. The highest I ever got paid. And it was only 25 cents off to what I requested. I'm like, yeah. You say you go to a job, and you like, I'm not going to tell you the exact amount, but I'm just giving an example. Say I ask for $15 an hour, and then new job got paying me like $14.75. bitch, you, that's only 25% off of what I asked for. I'm calling it. I'm going in. I'm going in. Huh? So my light ass, I went to the new job instead of going to Five Guys. Then while I'm working at the new job, Five Guys text one of the managers from Five Guys text. She was like, well, no show, no job. And whole time I was at the new job making that guap. I was trying to look for the message, but I don't have it no more. And then a few days later, the other manager that I never liked him, but he hit me up. He was like, Janasia, well, if you need a new job, I'm about to start working at Publix. They say they, you know, pay good. It just said we were, you know, wondering. And I was like, oh, well, I already have another job, but thank you. Like, it was just so funny to me because the lady texted me. She was like, oh, no show, no job. Whole time I was already on somebody else's clock, and I'm still on that clock, and I'm gonna be with them for a while because I am getting paid real good. Like, my first checks, I ain't gonna tell you how much my first check was, but it was over 500. I'm gonna tell you that. First checks usually be what, 200, 300. My first check was over $500. So imagine how the next check gonna look. Period. Because I didn't start the full 2 weeks. I started half because that was like the weekend, and then another 4 week, and then boom. But yeah, I don't want to talk too much, whoop-de-whoop, but that's why I stopped working at Zaxby's, and that's why I stopped working at Five Guys. Like, I'm going to keep going until I get the new job, and then whatever I decide to do with my life, my career, and everything like that, after I graduate, then it won't be so much being on somebody's clock, or maybe it might still be that, but whatever it is, whatever I'm doing, it's me grinding to get to the next step in life. Because I'm telling you, by the time I hit 21, I already know I'm going to be a bad bitch. But my shit going to be so, my standards, everything going to be so high. I'm talking about like, because I ain't really with all that flash shit. I just want something calm and something light. But I know for a fact that I'm going to succeed. Like, I just need me a little small house, a car. Like, I'm going to have the car, the house, everything. It's all God's plan. But yeah, this video is about, you know, my new job now. I get paid good as fuck. Fuck the last two. Fuck Zaxby's and fuck Five Guys. And if anybody, well, nah, not really, because I'm still cool with some of the people that work in these places. But if I didn't fuck with you when I was working at these places, fuck you. I don't know why you want my shit. And most definitely, if you're a manager, get the fuck off my shit. You don't need to be on here, period. I only fuck with like two managers from both jobs. So yeah. If you were manager or employee that I did dislike when I was working here, fuck you. You can kiss my ass. Because if you don't like me, why are you watching this video? Why are you watching this video, huh? Huh? Marie.
What, my nigga?
Why are they watching this video if they don't like me?
I don't know. Why? Like, but what's up?
She be running out. No, I be running out, too. She be running out. But anyway, I'm going to see y'all next time. Remember, it's the Joy Squad, the Joy King. We on the road to 1.2K subscribers, and we will get there. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Tell your mother, your granny, your father, your daddy, your father, daddy, sister, mother, whatever.
to subscribe.
To subscribe, like, comment, share. I ain't trying to make this video long. Yeah, but turn on your post notifications or whatever, and I will be posting more often. I just gotta, you know, like I said, shit was going on. And school started back. Right. You'll see every time I upload. But
so stay tuned.
Let
me come out some more bangers.
Safety. I swear you are liable, but don't play big. My heart been broken.